remember those Indian guys, right?
Yeah.
Remember those parties we had earlier when we met?
Oh, God, I don't want to think about them. It's so embarrassing.
Well, it's been so nice. It's been almost a year now, isn't it?
Yeah,
I know.
It only seems like yesterday when we met,
doesn't
it?
Yeah, I wish we lived like this all our lives. Let's have a toast for them.
To us.
To us.
Morning!
Morning! You look very nice today.
Thank
you. Wow, I can tell you had a good time last night.
Yes, I did.
You know, I wish somebody would take me out on a date. So, what did we do last night?
Oh, I cooked a nice meal for my husband.
You mean, you worked here late last night? And then you went home and cooked a meal for your husband.
Yes.
But maybe it's none of my business, but do you honestly think this is the kind of, you know, life you want?
I mean, what's the point of getting married if you aren't willing to do things for your partner?
Jesus, honey, this is the 21st century.
Food's in the dining room.
I've already eaten.
Are you doing overtime?
Yeah. You?
Need the money, but... No. Actually, I'm going out.
Are you going out with your new boyfriend?
Yeah, this new bloke I'm dating has taken me out.
Look at you. You made it like your skirt. It's changing all the time.
Have a good time then, Laura.
You too.
Bye.
Look, I've told you several times. It's this new client. I have to spend time with him. Get this package sorted out. It's obviously not fine, is it? I mean, do you enjoy being miserable? You do, don't you? You knew I'd be staying out late, and yet you still cook.
Good night.
No, come on, tell me. Why this act?